Welcome to Tranquil Beginnings TV, and welcome to the Ages and Stages series. I'm Hilary Giglio, your pediatric sleep specialist and family coach. If you are wanting to dive deeper into what this series is all about, please go check out the intro video that gets a little deeper into that. Today we are diving into Gordon Neufeld's first stage of attachment. We're going to talk a little bit about what it looks like and what you can do as a parent to support your child to meet their needs during the stage of attachment in your sleep and bedtime rituals and routines. So the first stage of attachment correlates with the first year of life, with the age of one, roughly, and it's all about senses. So when your baby is little, you're going to notice that they may curl into you. You may notice that they reach out to you when they aren't in your arms. You may notice that they are soothed by skin-on-skin contact. So your baby wants to be close to you, where they can touch you and smell you and hear you. And there are several things you can do as a parent to meet this need as it is related to their sleep. Some parents will choose to room share during this time. And so that can be one way to meet this need. I do always recommend a safe sleep space, even in your room, that baby has their own kind of cozy sleeping space within your room. But room sharing can be one way to support your child and help them meet their need during this stage of their attachment. Baby wearing during the day can keep them close to you. And so periods of time, or if you're going for a walk, at sometimes you may choose wearing them instead of pushing them in a stroller. Lots of hugs, kisses, cuddling, and horseplay during the day, and even into your bedtime routine, holding them on your lap as you're reading that last book. And then lots of eye contact and kind of soothing sounds as you lay them in their crib and they are getting ready to go to sleep. So some of the stuff you can incorporate during the day, some of it into the bedtime routine, so that you are really meeting that need for attachment before they go into their crib for sleep at night. All right, come back next week to learn all about the second stage of attachment from Gordon Neufeld and how we can incorporate some ways into our sleep rituals to strengthen that stage and meet your child's needs. Thanks so much. See you next time.